Oh! learned anything new? Here's what I've turned up on the mountain. I can buy back. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Thank you.
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time? Stop back often.
Hey! Thank you.
any t- Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Staying up, what are we transmuting this time? Promise you'll stop, Jeeble.
Hello. How can I help you? What are you looking to buy? Thank you.
this!
What are you doing here?
I ought to ask you the same.
I commanded you to leave this place.
I cannot. I gave Jeebel my word, and I intend to keep it.
Very well. This sigil was not meant for you, but we are far enough from the castle that it can contain you here. Goodbye, Miriam. Stand down!
Help!
Start with
this.
Very dash.
You have is even greater than I imagined. I must get back the book.
That will never happen.
I have to make it happen. I have waited too long for this chance. Our last chance.
Test Obvious! Test Obvious! Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work.
Got any top?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Mitter the housemaid. Kill those mad.
Got any?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Sister Cypher. Kill those mad.
Got any target?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help juiced the pa- Kill those murder-
Have you le-
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Richter the ruffian rest in peace. Kill those murderers!
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Staying up late tonight. So, what'll it be?
with this.
Ooh, I like it. Come back any time. Hi, what are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it. Come back if the...
Thank you. Touch me!
Have you learned? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
I finished the
Can you plant this?
Sure.
Yeah.
Wait, what? That's Dominique. And Alfred?
This was your proposal, Exorcist? Explain yourself.
I should have been there. But you broke your word as well when you laid that trap for me.
I wasn't about to allow the book to fall into your hands.
Why would I want it?
Revenge, perhaps? For your parents.
Someone has been putting ideas in your head.
Miriam.
Huh? No, wait! I would have preferred you not see that.
So the trap Alfred laid was for you?
Yes, and that's why I sent Zangetsu to deal with it. He has the power to stop Alfred from teleporting. I thought he might be able to contain Alfred while we dealt with our bigger problems here.
It makes sense. But what was all that about your parents? Revenge?
I don't want you to get the wrong idea, so I suppose I had better tell you. My parents were exorcists, like me. But during the demon outpouring 10 years ago, they were killed in battle. So I have my reasons for hating demons, and that accursed book.
I'm so sorry. You must hate us all for it.
I let go of the hatred years ago. All that matters now is that I gain control of the Liber Logaeth and prevent it from ever being used for evil again.
All right. I'll help you.
Thank you. I'll do all I can for you in return.
Have you learned anything?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Even though I've loved, even Zangetsu must be scratching his head.
What? But I heard Zangetsu had developed the ability to fly.
What?
Here, he sent a message arrow. In the searing hot caves, seek the strange demon.
Strange demon? That's it?
He says he saw the demon falling up.
I'm not sure I understand, but it sounds like finding that demon is my best lead.
I agree. Now, is there anything else you need? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Thank you. I have something. What are you looking to sell? Thank you. Then we have a deal. Then we have a deal. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Many thanks. Is this right? Many thanks. Then we have a deal. Many thanks. Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.